Hi there. Washington, D.C. has many fun places to eat, but sometimes it's more fun to cook. In fact, tonight, Marsha and I are cooking for friends. Well, she is cooking, I am doing the shopping. It's Marsha. Hi, Marsha.
Hi, Anna. Do you have the shopping list?
Yes, I told you, I have the shopping list. Can you hear it?
Okay, good. I hear the list. Anna, please buy all the ingredients on the list.
Yes, Marsha, I will.
And do not spend too much time shopping.
No, Marsha, I won't. See you later.
Listen.
Yes, I will.
Speak. Listen. No, I won't. Speak.
Sometimes Marsha worries too much. I love shopping, and I did not spend too much money. Oh no, but I did spend too much time. I have to return home now.
Hi. Anna, what took you so long? Our guests will be here soon.
Don't worry, Marsha. I bought everything on the list.
Let me see. You bought a bunch of bananas, a box of pancake mix, a bag of coffee. Anna, this is all wrong.
What do you mean wrong? I bought a jar of peanut butter and a loaf of bread. No, wait. Two loaves of bread.
Anna, these are the wrong ingredients.
Listen.
This is all wrong.
Speak. Listen. What do you mean, wrong? Speak.
These ingredients are all on the list. I took this list from the counter.
Anna, this is the shopping list for breakfast. I said, take the shopping list on the refrigerator for dinner.
Marsha, there was no shopping list on the refrigerator for dinner.
Oh no! It's on the floor! What are we going to do?
When do our guests arrive?
They arrive in 30 minutes.
I can fix this. Do you trust me?
Do I have to?
Yes.